Hi students, welcome to my class. Dear students, today we are going to discuss the new lesson, that is areas related to circles. So in this chapters we are discussing the areas of the circles. So before going that, we know that what is the areas of circles. We already know it. What is that? So area of circle, it is equal to what? 1 half square, correct? This is the areas of circles. And so areas of semicircles, areas of semicircle, what is the areas of semicircle? Pi r square by 2. This is the areas of the semicircle. This is the areas of circle, pi r square. Areas of semicircle is pi r square by 2. And areas of semicircle, we know already the half of the circle. So this is a circle, this area is pi r square. Half of the circles means this is the half of the circle. This region is called as half of the semicircles. This areas of semicircles is pi r square by 2. And areas of quadrant circle, quadrant of a circle, what is the meaning of quadrant of circle? Quadrant of circle means the 1/4 of the circles. This is a circle, this is a half of the circle, and this is 1/4. So this part, this one part is called as 1/4 of the areas of circle. This is called as quadrant of a circles. So in that, each angles in that center, it become how much degree? 90 degree. We already know it. Is it right? So that's why this is the quadrant of a circle. So what is the quadrant areas of quadrant circle? So how many parts are there? It become 4 part. So what is the areas of circle? Pi r square. So for 4 part, for each part is become very simple students. Pi r square by 4. Half of the semicircles, semicircles by 2, we have to divide from the 2 part. That's why you have to divide from 2 of the semicircles, areas of semicircle. And the quadrant of a semicircle, quadrant of a circles means the circles we are divided into 4 equal parts. For 4 equal parts, that's why we are taking it as pi r square by 4. This is the areas of the quadrant of a circle, or 1/4 of a circle. Okay. Next, circumference of a circle. What is the circumference of a circle? C is equal to 2 pi r. Is it right? Circumference means the length of the boundary of the figure. That is called a circumference. The formula is 2 pi r. We know already. So semicircle, circumference of a semicircle. Semicircles means, very simple students, 2 pi r. Semi means half by 2. 2 get cancelled. What is the remaining here? Pi r. So this is the circumference of a semicircle. This is the circumference of a circle. And circumference of a semicircle with the diameter, it is equal to, what is the formula? C squares. So this is a semicircle. Okay. So this is the what is the circumference of a semicircle? This boundary length is called as pi r. And if you want to calculate the diameter with the half of the circle of a semicircle, so this length is called as pi r. Okay, pi r. And this length is called as, this is the center of the circle, this is the radius, and this is also radius. How many radius have become? 2 radius. That's why 2 r. So now we have to take r is common, therefore pi plus 2. So this is the areas of circumference of a semicircle with the diameter. This r is pi r plus 2 r, or pi r into pi plus 2. Understood? So like this we have to learn the areas of a semicircle, areas of a circle, areas of semicircles, and the quadrant of a circle, and circumference of a circle, and circumference of a semicircle with the diameter. Understood? So next student, we already know it, we already learned in the last chapters, concentric circles. Is it, do you know concentric circle? Yes. So what is the concentric circle? A circle having a same center but different radius. Is it right? So this is called as concentric circles. In that circles, see students, in that the areas of a shaded region, this regions, how you are calculating the areas of this shaded region? How you are calculating? Very simple students, the whole circles is there, no? So this is the circle 1 and this is circle 2. So now we have to find calculate the areas of the shaded region. Okay students, so this is what inside of the circle. Okay, so in that inside of the circles we are not shaded. So in the outside of the circles we have to shading the region, this regions. So we have to calculate the shaded region. How we are calculating the areas of this shaded regions means, very simple students, first the whole circles area we have to calculate it. The all circles area, this all circles area we have to calculate it. So areas of shaded region, shaded region, how we are calculating means, very simple students. So first areas of circle 1, the whole circles, minus of areas of second circle. So inside of the circle, this is second circle. Okay, you have to minus it. Okay, what is the areas of the whole circles? 5 capital R square. So this is a capital R and this is a smaller radius. Inside of the small circles radius smaller, big circles radius bigger. So that's why areas of circle pi r square, that's why pi capital R square minus areas of the small circles, inside of the circles is pi small r square. So now pi we have to take it as common. So what is the remaining here? R square minus of r square. So like this is the areas of, this is the formula of areas of the shaded regions in a concentric circles. Understood students? So like this you have to learn the formula. Okay, these formula you have to remember it. This is a very important formula to calculate in this chapter exercise problems. Okay, now I will go to the directly exercise questions. The number one question: the radii of two circles are 19 cm and 9 cm respectively. The two circles are there given. So one circle's radius is 19 cm and another circle's radius is 9 cm. Find the radius of circles. So we have to calculate the radius of circle. Which circles, which has circumference equal to the sum of the circumference of the two circles. So yav radius kandidibekandre ee eradu circle kottidaro aa circle galanna naavu sum madidre adara radius anna sum madidre adara circumference anna sum madidre it become a big circles. That circles we have to calculate, that circle radius we have to calculate it. Very simple students, first we have to write out the given. See, circle 1, first circle, they are given. Circle 1 we have to calculate, C1. The radius is given, how much centimeter? 19 centimeter they are given. Okay, now we have to calculate the circumference. This is first R1 and the third. So C is equal to, so C1 is equal to 2 pi R1. This is the radius of the first circle. So 2 into pi as it is right on, into R1 means radius, how much? 19. Therefore 2 into 19, you have to write it, 2 into 19 pi centimeter. Okay, this is the circumference of the first circle. Like second circle, circle 2, we have to represent it the C2. So C2 is equal to 2 pi R2. R2 means radius of the second circle. So in that radius how much? So R2 is equal to 9 centimeter. Now we have to write it now. So C2 is equal to 2 pi R2. Okay. So now 2 into pi into R2 means 19. Sorry, 9 centimeter. Now 2 into 9 into pi. This is the circumference of the second circle. This circumference, the first circle circumference and the second circle circumference, you have to sum it, you have to add it. So it become big circles. That's understood. That big circles, it made up of the sum of these two circles, it become a big circles. That big circles radius we have to calculate it. Very simple students, C1 plus C3, the third circle. So C1 plus C2, the circumference of a first circle and circumference of a second circle, we have to sum of these two circles, we can get the big circles. That big circles radius we have to calculate it. So what is the circumference of a big circles? C3 is equal to 2 pi R3 means radius of the bigger circle or third circles. C1 means 2 into 19 pi plus C2 means 2 into 9 pi. Now 2 into pi R3 it is equal to, we have to take out the common factor, 2 is a common factor and pi is also common factor, that's why you have to take out the 2 pi is a common. What is the remaining here? 19 plus. What is the remaining here? 9. Okay. Now 2 get cancelled. Here only have to cancel it. 5 get also cancel it. What is the remaining? R3 is equal to 19 plus 9. How much become? 28 centimeter. So this is the radius of the sum of the two circles radius. Are you understood? So like this, we have to solve it. Okay, students. So next student. Second question. In figure, depict an archery target marked with its 5 scoring reasons from the center outwards as gold, red, blue, black, and white. So the diameter of the reason representing gold score is 21 cm and each of the other band is 10.5 cm wide. Find the areas of each of the five scoring reasons. So we know already, students, in a Olympic or Asian games, so they are given the one game is there, that game shooting. Okay, so for example, shoot maadta alli ಈ ತರ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಗಳು ಹಾಕಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಒಂದ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬ್ಲೂ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಅಥವಾ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ. ಸೊ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಒಂದ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್, ಬ್ಲೂ ಕಲರ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್, ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಸ್ಕೋರ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಶೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ, ಆ ಶೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅದು ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಹೋಗಿ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಅಥವಾ ರೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ ಹೋಗಿ ಬಿತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು 10 ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋಣ, ಇದಕ್ಕೆ 5 ಇದು 2 ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋಣ, ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. So they are given the reasons. In that questions is also same as. So in that questions I will write one of the diagram first, students. See, this is what gold color. This is one of the circles, and this is the another circle. This is the another circle. This is the another circle. So this is center of the circle. This is gold, this is red, this is black, correct? Gold, red, sorry, blue after black, blue, black, the last one is, another one color is, what? Wait, another one, sorry. This is one of the circle, and this is the second circle, third circle, fourth circle, and fifth circle. Okay. This is gold, this is red, this is blue, this is black, and this is last one what? Blue, black, and white. The last one is white. Okay. In that, students, see, gold color and red. See, the diameter of the gold color is 21 centimeter. Diameter 21, but radius 10.5. Radius 10.5 centimeter, but they are given the diameter. See, students, the diameter of the reasons represent the gold color, gold score is 21 centimeter. Gold score is 21 centimeter. The diameter of the gold score is 21 centimeter diameter. But I want radius, because we have to calculate in the areas of the gold reasons. That's why we want to need the radius of the gold color. Every color we have to need the radius of the each color band. Okay, so that's why. So this is the diameter is 21 centimeter, radius is 10.5 centimeter. First we have to calculate the areas of the gold. What we have to calculate, students, find the areas of each of the 5 scoring reasons. Everyone scoring reasons area we have to calculate. See, students, this is the gold color reason. First diagram is gold color. So first we have to calculate the gold reasons. So what is the areas of the gold reasons? I mean circle. The gold reasons is in the shape of, everyone shape is circles. That's why areas of gold reason is equal to. So what is that? I will represent it AG. AG means areas of gold reasons. So pi r square, r means rg. So what is the radius of the gold? 10.5. So that's why 22 by 7 into RG means 10.5. RG means 10.5. Radius of the bolt distance is 10.5. 10.5 whole square. So now 22 by 7 into 10.5 into 10.5. Okay. Now 7 you have to divide from 7. 7 on the 7. 7 on the 7. Point. So 35. 7 5 is 35. What is the remaining? 1.5 into 22. So how much become? 15 to the 30 and 15 to the 30. 30 plus 3, 33. 15 to the 33 carry. 15 to the 30 plus 3, 33. So 22 into 1.5 is become 33.0 is nothing but 33 into 10.5. So now you have to find out 10.5 into 33. Okay. Otherwise, you have to see students 3 into 11. 33 can be split it in as 3 into 11 into 10.5. So now you have to multiply that 10.5 into 11. First, you have to multiply that. 11 5 is 55, 5 carry. 11 into 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 5. 11 is 11. So after 115.5, after that, this product we should multiply by 3. Okay. So 3 5 is 15, 1 carry. 3 5 is 15 plus 1, 16, 1 carry. 3 1 is 3 plus 1, 4. 3 1 is 3. 346.5. Okay. 346.5 centimeter. What is that? Centimeter or meter? Centimeter. Okay. So the centimeter square. This is area. The area is represented by the square units. That's why area is 346.5 centimeter square. This is the areas of the gold regions. Like red regions. We have to calculate the red region. We know already red and gold. We have to consider only red and gold. Okay. These two circles. What type of the circles? Red circles and gold circles. What type of the circles? Yes. This is a concentric circles. Already I told in the beginning. What is the how to calculate this regions? Yeah, this region. This is the red color region. We all are red color region. Okay. So this is the red color region. This is the gold color region. I want red color regions area. How you are calculating? So for whole red circles minus of gold circles area. Now you can get the red circles regions. Okay. See. Area of red region. Red region. It is equal to how you are calculating. See, this is the red region. First whole circle. First area of the red circle you have to calculate it. Area of red circle minus of the whole areas of red circles minus of areas of the gold regions. Areas of gold region. Okay. ನೋಡಿ ರೆಡ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಹೋಲ್ ರೆಡ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ಸ್ ನ ಏರಿಯಾದಿಂದ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾವನ್ನು ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೆಡ್ ರೀಸನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಯಾವ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೆಡ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ವಾಟ್ ರೇಡಿಯಸ್. ಸಿ ದೀಸ್ ಈಚ್ ಸಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್. ಈಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ 10.5 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ವೈಡ್. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು 10.5 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 10.5 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್ 21. ಸೊ 10.5 10.5, ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಅಗೇನ್ 21. 21 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 21 ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ 42. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಏರಿಯಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೆಡ್ ರೀಸನ್. ರೆಡಿ ಡಯಾಮೀಟರ್ ಇಸ್ 42 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ರೇಡಿಯಸ್. ರೇಡಿಯಸ್ ಇಸ್ 21 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಬೈ 2. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? Each wire, each band, the width of the each band is 10.5 centimeter. This is also width 10.5 centimeter. Here also 10.5 centimeter. So the firstly, the diameter of the gold regions is 21 centimeter. Okay. So after that, the diameter of the red circles diameter. Red circles diameter is, so the diameter of the gold circle is 21. So this is 10.5 and this is 10.5. Totally 42 centimeter. So I want radius. So divided by 2, we can get the radius of the circle. It become 21 centimeter. Now areas of the red circle, pi r g square, g not red, r capital R square minus of areas of the gold regions is, so same I already calculated, 346.5 I will substitute directly 346.5 centimeter square. So pi means 22 by 7 into radius of the red regions. How much? 21 square minus of 346.5. So now 22 by 7 into 21 square means 21 into 21. Okay. So minus 346.5. Now 7 ones are 7, 3s are 7, 3s are 21. Now students, 21 into 3 into 22. So 22 into 21, 3, 3s are 21, 3s are 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 63 minus 346.5. Now students, so 22 into 63 is there, that's 1, you have to multiply that 22 into 63. Okay, 3 twos are 6, no carry. 3 twos are 6, 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 6, how much? 12 plus 6 is become 18. 18, 8, 1 carry. So 6 twos are 12 plus 1, 13. 1386. 1386 minus 346.5. We have to subtract it. 386 minus of 346.5. Here nothing is there, 0. 10 minus of 5, 5. Point here, 5. 5 minus of 6 is not possible. That's why 15 minus of 6 is become 9. 15 minus of 6 is become 9. Here 7. 7 minus of 4 is 3. Okay, here 3. 3 minus of 3, 0, 1. 1039.5 centimeter square. This is the areas of the red region. Areas of the red regions. Like areas of blue regions. Areas of blue region. If you want to calculate the areas of blue region, we have to consider the red circles area and blue circles area. These two circles area we have to consider it. Okay students. So see, I will show the blue circles, I will show the remaining black and white you have to calculate in a row. Okay. So areas of blue circle, areas of blue region, it is equal to first areas of, see, areas of blue circles, the whole circles area minus areas of the red regions, red circle. Okay, so areas of blue circle, areas of blue circle minus areas of, see, it is two. What's the idea? In blue circles na reason either candidate, he is a candidate, right? Into candidate, the blue whole blue circles area minus either name one way, red circle area, together, and blue circles area, right? That's why areas of blue circles minus of areas of red circle. Red circle. So this is the areas of the red circle. Okay. This is the areas of red circle, not this is the areas of the red region. This is the areas of red circle. Be careful. See, areas of blue circles. So what is that? First, before going up, you have to find the what? Radius. So first, see students, again this is also 10.5. This is also 10.5. Here to here 42. Okay, after that 21 you should add it. So diameter how much? From here to here 42, after we should add the 21, 42 plus 21, 42, 52, 63 are, correct? 63 centimeter, I want radius, 63 by 2 centimeter, you should write it like that only, 63 by 2 have to write it, you don't want to divide 63 by 2, okay? See, because of the calculations is very easy to calculate it, pi r square, blue, pi, small rb square, rb means radius of the blue circles minus of areas of the red circles. See students, this is the areas of the red region. See, area of red region, correct, but I want areas of the red circle, the whole circles area we want it, correct. So area of the red circles in the region in the law. Okay, whole circle in the areas of the red circle is there in the illegal 1386. Okay, that's why minus 1386. Next, 22 by 7 into what is the radius of the blue circles? 63 by 2 into 63 by 2, direct I will calculate it, minus 1386. Next, 7 are 7, how much? 7, 9 are 7, 9 are 63. Next, 2 ones are 2, 11 are. So, what is the remaining? 11 into 9 into 63. So, first we have to 11 9s are, or 63 into 9, we should multiply that. 9 3s are 27, 2 carry. 9 2s are 18 plus 2, 20. 9 3s are 27, 7, 2 carry. 9 6s are 54. 54 plus 2, 56. 9 3s are 27, 2 carry. 9 6s are 54. 54 plus 2, 56 into 11. So first I will multiply the 9 and 63. You can get the 567. Then we should multiply by 11. After we should divide by 2. So 11 7 is 77, 7 carry. 11 7 is 67. 11 6 is 66. 66 plus 7. 66 plus 4 70 plus 73. Again 7 carry. 11 5 is 55. 55 plus of 7. 62. 55 plus of 7. 62. So divided by 2. So how much become? 2 3s are 6, 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16. So 0.5, 3 1 1 8. So 3 double 1 8.5 centimeter square. Are you understood? So like this we have to calculate it. Okay? Then if you want to calculate the areas of the block regions, how you are calculating? So now you have to consider a block and blue. Okay, block and blue you have to consider it. If you want to calculate the areas of the block regions, okay, block regions, how you are calculating? Areas of the block circle minus areas of the blue circle, then you can get the areas of the block region. Like areas of the white regions, how you are calculating? We should consider it white and block. Then areas of the white circle minus of areas of the block circles, then we can get the areas of the white region. Do you understand? So remaining two colors are there, two reasons are there. Can you find out in the home? Yes, I will leave it. Black and blue reasons you have to do in your home. Okay, students? Yes. This question is totally depend on concentric circles, areas of the concentric circles reasons. Okay? So be careful, students. We have to find the what formulas of the concentric circles before going that areas of the circles and semicircles and the quadrant of the circles. The next students, question number 4, last question. The wheel of a car or diameter 80 centimeter each. So one wheel is there, the car wheel, this diameter, how much centimeter is there? 85 centimeter is there, the diameter of the car of the wheel. And how many complete revolutions does each wheel make it in 10 minutes? So the wheel is rotating. Rotate after the wheel. Rotate after 10 minutes. 10 minutes. Yes, to distance in a power model. We don't know. That's why we want to calculate. How many complete revolutions does each wheel make in 10 minutes? 10 minutes alli eshtu revolutions na complete madutte before going that first 10 minutes alli eshtu distance na cover madutte nodkobeku. Number 1, before going that, so one wheel, one revolutions, how many distance covering one revolutions, how many distance cover the car wheel complete the one revolutions, that one you have to calculate. If you want to calculate, that's why we want to find the circumference of a circle. Then circumference, if you want to calculate the circumference of a circle, it is indicated that what? The distance covered the wheel in one revolutions. Okay. Then the core of the wheel, how much speed? The wheel speed of the car is 66 km per hour. Car speed is 1 hour, 66 km per hour speed travel. Then we have to calculate the how many complete revolutions does each wheel make it in 10 minutes. So first, friends, see diameter of the V, car wheel. So given. Car wheel. The diameter they are given, how much? 80 pi. Now you have to find the circumference of a wheel. Circumference of a wheel. It is equal to 2 pi r. Correct. So what is the circumference of a circle? This is 2 pi r. So the wheel is in the shape of a circle. That's why you can take it as 2 pi r. Now 2 into pi into r means radius. This is the diameter. I want radius. How much become? 40 pi. Is it right? 40 pi. That's why radius is 40 pi. Now 2 into pi into r, 2 pi r, 2 into pi into radius means the diameter of the wheel is 80 pi and the radius is 40 pi, therefore 42 is 80 pi square. This is the circumference of a wheel of the car. This circumference is indicated that what? See students, this is one of the wheel. So I will rotate that wheel. See, this is a wheel. You should imagine this is a wheel. So I will rotate it. Okay. I will rotate it. So how much distance is covered? One revolution means, so the distance covered in the one revolution is 80 pi square centimeter. Okay. See the diameter. See students, therefore see, sorry, 2 pi r no. So pi, you should take pi d because of diameter there, you know, therefore pi d should take it. Pi into d means diameter. Diameter how much? 80 pi. 80 pi. So that's why 80 pi square. Both are same. Both are same. Okay. Sorry. That the wheel of the car is diameter 80 centimeter. Sorry. Only 80 centimeter. Okay, students. 80 centimeter, not 80 pi. Okay, 80 centimeter. So pi d should take it. Circumference of a wheel is pi d or 2 pi r. Both are same. See, pi into diameter is 80 pi centimeter. So this is the circumference of a wheel. So it is indicated that what? The car wheel covers the distance. The car wheel covers the distance in one revolution. Correct. The car covers the distance in one revolution. Okay. A car piece covers the distance in one revolution means how much centimeter? 80 pi centimeter. Be careful, friends. See, the artha in on there, circumference can be given there. One round revolution. ಅರ್ಥ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ 80 pi centimeter ಅಷ್ಟು ಕವರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತು ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಒನ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಸೊ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್? 66 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಪರ್ ಅವರ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಕಾರ್ ವೀಲ್ ಕವರ್ಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ covers the distance in 60 minute under no one there in 1 hour and 1 hour or 60 minute. The car wheel covers the distance in 1 hour. Mean how much kilometer? 66 kilometer. In the speed of the car in the car speed 1 hour is 66 kilometer. ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ. ಅದರ ಅರ್ಥ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ? 66 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ ಅವರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮುಂದೆ 60 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದೇ. is it right? So 1680 is 66 kilometer. That means kilometer is what? Meter is what? Because the car covers this distance one revolution is 80 by centimeter. The kilometer is centimeter. First, it is meter. So 66 into 1000, it becomes 66,000 meter. 1 hour in 60 minutes, 66,000 meter distance in a cover mark. The car covers the distance in 1 minute. 60 minute ಅಲ್ಲಿ 66,000 ಮೀಟರ್ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 1 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ 66,000 ಬೈ 60 ಸೊ 00 ಗೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ 6 1 6 6 1 6 0 0 ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ 1100 ಓಕೆ 1100 ಮೀಟರ್ 1100 ಮೀಟರ್ 1100 ಮೀಟರ್ 1 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಗೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಮಿನಿಟಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೇ ಕಂಡುಹಿಡಿಯಬೇಕು ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಡಸ್ ಈಚ್ ವೀಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ ವೀಲ್ ಕವರ್ಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1100 ಇಂಟು 10 it is equal to 11,000 meter. Okay, 11,000 meter. That meter should convert it into centimeter. How much? 11,000 into 100. So 00 00 00 00. Okay, 11 lakh centimeter. Today, a car wheels covers the distance in 10 minutes. Today, 1 minute alone. See. 1 minute ಅಲ್ಲಾದ್ರೆ 1100 ಮೀಟರ್ ಆ 11 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಸೊ 1100 ಮೀಟರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ 1 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಅದೇ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 11 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ಷ್ಟು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಥವಾ 11,000 ಮೀಟರ್ಷ್ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ. ಸೊ ನೌ ಯು ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಡಸ್ ಈಚ್ ವೀಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಇನ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಷ್ಟು ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಅಷ್ಟು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಕಾರು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದೆ? 1 ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಸಿಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ? 1 ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಸಿಗಾದ್ರೆ 85 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ 11,000 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ? ಸಿ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಪ್ರೊಪೋರ್ಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. Okay, this is the number of the distance. Okay, one revolution is 85 centimeter astro. 85 centimeter astro. 1 revolution is in a distance cover maadta idare. Hagadre eshtu revolutions gottilla, how many revolutions to complete the revolutions does each wheel make in 10 minutes? For 10 minutes, it is 11 lakh. Okay, that was just 3 points. Okay, 11 lakh centimeter. So, 85 centimeter is 1 revolution. You know, 11 lakh centimeter is the first revolution. Just there. This is the direct proportion. So, x is to 1, it is equal to 11 lakh. 11 lakh is to 85. Okay, 85 into x, or x into 85, it is equal to, so we know already what the sum, the product of the extreme term is equal to the product of the mean terms. We already know in the 7th and 8th standard, we learned in the ratio and proportion, principles of the proportions. So then 11 lakh into 1 means 11 lakh. Now x into 80 into pi means 22 by 7, it is equal to 11 lakh. Okay, see this 0 0 get cancelled. Okay, so what is the remaining here? X is equal to so 11 0 0 0 into this 7 should send to the RHS, it become multiplication 7 divided by 8 divided by this 8 is goes to the RHS, it become divided. So 8 ones are 8, remaining how much? 3 is the remaining. Okay, so next 30 is become 8 2s are 24, remaining 6 become 6 means 60, 8 7s are 56. So remaining again 4 40, 8 5s are 40, this is 0. So agarre 7 into 0, so 85 into, is it right, 80 pi? Okay, 80 into pi, so 11 lakh. So 11,000 into 100 100 centimeter 000 000. Okay, 000 000 okay. Next, okay, 7 into 0 0, 7 5s are 35, 3 carry, 7 7s are 49 plus 3 51, 5 carry, 7 3s are 21 plus 26, 2 carry, 7 is 7 plus 2 9. So x into 85, 11 lakh. Okay, correct. So 0, this 0 get cancelled. So remaining 11 0 0 0 0 0, this 7 is goes to the numerator and 8 is goes to the denominator. 8 ones are 8, so remaining is 1 3 8 2 8 30, 8 3s are 24 60, and 8 7s are 56, 4 40, 8 5s are 40, remaining 0. Okay, now 7 into 0 0, 7 5s are 35, 3 carry, 7 7s are 49 plus 3 51, 5 carry, 7 3s are 21 plus, this, sorry, 22. This 22 is goes to again this 22. 8 and 22 is goes to the denominator. Okay. Now students, see 11 0 0 0, because of this 0 0 get cancelled. Okay. Into this 7 is goes to the numerator and the denominator 8 and 22. 8 into 22. See. 11 ones are 11, 11 2s are 22, remaining 0 0 0 0. Okay, next 8 ones are 8, remaining 2, 20 is become, otherwise you should divide from 2 only. 2 ones are 2, 2 5s are 10, 000. Okay, 2 5s are 10, 000. Next 8 you should divide from 8, 8 ones are 8, 8 6s are 48, remaining how much? 2 is become 20, 8 2s are 60, 4 become 40, 8 5s are 40, 625 into 7. Now 7 5s are 35, 3 carry, 7 2s are 35, 3 carry, 7 2s are 40, 14 plus 3 17, 1 carry, 7 6s are 42 plus 43, so 4375 revolutions. So how many revolutions we needed? We needed 4375 revolutions. ಎಷ್ಟು ಮಿನಿಟ್ಗೆ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಏನಾದರೂ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಅವಿ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. 4375 ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ಒನ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆದರೆ 85 ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್, ಒನ್ ರೆವಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ 10 ಮಿನಿಟಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ 11 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ 11,000 ಮೀಟರ್ ಆರ್ 11 ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಅಷ್ಟು कवर् डिस्टेंस ना कवर मारने दे 10 मिनट के अस्ट कवर आयतु अंद्रे सो हागा एष्टु रेवोल्यूशन आगुत्ते अंत हेळिद्रे 4375 रेवोल्यूशन्स आई अंडरस्टैंड दिस इज कैलकुलेशन दिस कैलकुलेशन कैन यू अंडरस्टूड यस सो लाइक दिस यू हैव टू सॉल्व इट स्टूडेंट्स यस स्टूडेंट्स द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस द रिमेनिंग एक्सरसाइज इन द नेक्स्ट क्लासेस वी हैव टू डिस्कस इट ओके थैंक यू